Now turning off a Glade Hill onto Clover Valley.